played an important role in the days of battle. In the days of David, for example, when the enemies would come against God's people, David would give the command and they would raise up a sound called a death knell selah. That was the sound of the shofars and the reed pipes declaring victory over the enemies even before the battle. Of God in days of battle.